the need of the hour is to channelize the energies of the youth in constructive nation building activities. My advice to youth is to shun negativism and not to encourage violence. Be positive.